Lee with Jared Shaw. He's a promoter with Shaw Promotions. He's the son of Gary Shaw. And I caught up with him, talk about Brandon Rios against Antonio DeMarco, who tonight won a title.
Happened. Bob Arum, you only fight your own fighters. Call us.
Who tonight, Antonio DeMarco shocked the world by beating Jorge Linares.
Now in boxing on that Twitter, because boxing is an amazing sport. It's a gladiator sport. And there's room for mixed martial arts, and there's room for, you know, for boxing. There's no room in Dana's head, but there's room. And when you have great fights like tonight with Antonio DeMarco, that reminds you what's great about boxing in the eye of a storm.
He shocked the world.
Like Hopkins.
No one gave him a shot.
No one gave him a shot. You know, that's David and the Goliath, and especially when you're not testing Linares. How do you get that big overnight?
Do you think DeMarco will get in there with like a Brandon Rios? Or
I don't think Bob Arum will let Brandon Rios get in there with DeMarco, because Bob Arum, while I don't like him, he's still smart. He's done well in this sport. And two things happen. Bob, you don't fight anyone that's not your fighter, so you can control both sides. One. Two, Bob ain't going to put his kid in there when his kid hasn't been tested in the hell and high water that he watches a kid like Antonio DeMarco, which is riveting. Like, rest in peace, Diego Corrales, Arturo Gatti, great Mickey Ward. Guys who will fight and fight to the death. When you've eaten inside of a garbage can or a dumpster like Antonio DeMarco's done, what's getting up from a little shoulder injury, Bernard? And I love Bernard. You know, he was in my top 10, but I knew he'd take an easy way out tonight, too. And for Richard Schaefer to walk in here and say he's going to protest? What are you going to protest? You're going to protest. All you're protesting is the ability for boxing to become better, because you don't just accept a loss and live for another day. Bernard Hopkins, not Richard Schaefer, not Golden Boy, chose to out of that fight. There's nothing else to be said. And I know that WBC is a great sanctioning body, and I know that they made all the right decisions the first time around, giving Hopkins another chance. He deserved it. Now it's Chad Dawson's time.
So there you have it. DeMarco doing his thing. You stay from the garbage cans. Now he's a world champion. Hopefully one day he can fight Brandon Rios. It's NewsReporting.com. I'm Melly Sekpak reporting.